Hello, people out there in the YouTubes. Today I'm gonna show off all the expensive gear I own that you don't. I'm just kidding. I want to show you around my home studio and give you a quick rundown of what my workplace is like. So, heading inside, you'll find that I do indeed live in my parents' basement. True dweller style. My room is quite small and completely decked out in acoustic treatment and various other crap to fill it out. Starting out with the rig, you know I'm a geek at heart. So this battle station is a bit old and outdated, featuring a first generation i7-920 processor, 6 gigs of RAM, lots of storage space, and an R7-260X graphics card I recently acquired, and other fancy shit like a big mother of a power supply and an equally humongous case to keep it all cool and collected. I use an old-ass Logitech G11 keyboard, my beloved SteelSeries Xi mouse, and 2 monitors, one of which is in portrait mode. Moving on to the second room, this is where I store all the random crap I use a little less often than all my other random crap. It also houses a 4x12 Ibanez cabinet and a PV Bandit amp. All my mics are in here as well. I have 2 SM58s, one of which is tape-up modded, an SM57, a Samson CO2, an MXL CR24, and CR24P. I also have 2 Aventone CK1 small diaphragm mics that sound incredible. I got a 5-string LTD bass for Christmas, thanks parents, and I've had this Yamaha acoustic for a pretty long time now. My 1980 PV Predator was the first guitar I acquired. I have an additional 8 mic pres coming from this Behringer ADAT unit, great for drum recording, and here I'm just bragging. I have another certificate similar to this one from Emory University. Also, Magic the Gathering cards, because Magic is the best card game ever invented. My headphone collection is functional, I guess. I have my beloved Superlux 668B. I've been to hell and back with these cans, and they still sound great. There's a shitty-ass Creative headset and 2 Superlux 661s, orange of course, for when people come in to record. Lastly, my Audio-Technica M40Xs, which I use all the time, including right now as I speak. Down here in the basement, there's a fridge just next door, in the washroom, whatever the fuck it is. So you can bring beer or buy it in the supermarket that's 1 minute down the road and keep it cool here while we record. This is what a typical Reaper session might look like. I have an M-Audio Oxygen 61 MIDI controller for fucking around with various VSTs. It's good fun. In my lockers, I have all the things you always need in the studio, like guitar strings, adapters, and so on and so forth. Lots of XLR cables. And colored XLR cables. And an extra jack here. I mostly do direct in when I record guitars and bass, going through amplitude for dem brutal jaunt tones. Also, if you smoke, Manitou Organic is the best tobacco, and OCB Blue is the best paper you can get. In my experience and opinion, anyway. Yeah. It is I. I'm the guy running all this stuff in the studio. I own this room. It's my room. It's also a home studio. It's where I sleep. It's where I spend most of my days. But as I said, it's also a home studio where you can come and record. I've recorded drums in here. And gotten great results, recorded guitar amps, bass amps, vocals, what have you, all that good stuff. And I'd like to believe that I'm pretty good at what I do. What else can I say? I like playing guitar. Also, very soon there's going to be a music video coming out. I'm not exactly going to say what it is yet, you'll see when it comes out. Me and my good friend Paintree, we're working on an EP. Finishing up the last song as we speak. Well, okay, he's not here, and we're not actually doing it as we speak. But very soon that will be dropping. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's totally serious, 200% serious. It's not serious. And it's gonna be great, it's gonna be good fun. It's just, I won't say anymore. Stay tuned. It was back before I got my my dread. I'm a reverse unicorn now. And before that, I had a mullet. So,
Look forward to it, and I'll catch you later.
Did I forget to mention anything? Oh yeah, my audio interface is a Focusrite Sapphire 24 DSP, my 7-string guitar is a Schecter Omen 7, and the 4-string bass on the wall is just a really cheap Harley Benton.